What is 2D array in Java? 2D array is array of array. It can be visualized in form of matrix. The syntax of 2D array is data underscore type, array name. Here, data type equals data type of elements that will be stored in an array. Array name equals name of the two-dimensional array. You can create a 2D array using new as follows. Data type, array name equals new data type, row size, column size. Row size equals number of rows an array will contain. Column size equals number of columns array will contain. There are various ways of initializing the 2D array with values. The first method is the traditional method of assigning values to each element. Array name, row index, column index equals value. This method may be useful when the dimensions involved are smaller. As the array dimension grows, it is difficult to use this method of individually initializing the elements. The next method of initializing the 2D array in Java is by initializing the array at the time of declaration only. Syntax for this initialization method is as data type, array name equals, A, B, C. For example, int array equals, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.